Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Gladiator Stadium for today's game. Today's opening day for Howard County JV football. Not only will you be seeing good football this afternoon, but you're also watching the future stars of our county teams for the next few years to come. Today's matchup has the Mount Heaven Vikings visiting your Glenelg Gladiators. We remind all spectators this game is competitive, but let's continue to show respect and sportsmanship throughout the contest and refrain from negative cheers, chants, or behavior. Looks like captains from Mount Hebron. Seventy-five, Marvin Mayo. 78, Zane McGall. Number 12, Finn Devine. For your Gladiators, number 52, Ben Carney. Number 11, Tommy Curtis. Number 4, Mason Davis. And number 10, Drew Sopka. Kicking off from Mount Hebron, 78, Zane McGall. Number 2, Tristan Bavella with a nice return. Number 9, Badashore. Christian Bavella is taking off some nice tackles. Aria with a run off the left side. Number 2, Cam Stockenberg with the carry. Brought down by 64, Kevin Pack. Both teams, number 2's met, Stockenberg and Bavella. Number 35, Zach Devlin with a nice run off the left side. Tristan Bovaro with a nice run down the sideline for a Gladiator touchdown. Number 2, Cam Stockenberg on the carry, brought down by number 2, Bovaro. Cam Stockenberg in the carry on the left side, brought down by Tristan Bovaro. Number 14, Zach Meggett, dragged down by Tristan Bovaro. Number 11, Tommy Curtis, stopped him down. Sack on the play. Pass by Devine is incomplete, and that's a turnover on downs. First down, Gladiators. Yeah. Number 2, Stockenberg in the carry off the left side. Brought down by number 14, Alex Dalton. Number 78, McGall with the extra point. Alex Dalton, number 14, falls on that for the Gladiators. Number 2, Tristan Bovello with a nice run on the right side. He got a great block on number 9, Aria. Nice little red play for a 2-point conversion. Mason Davis, number 4, with a 2-point conversion. Number 2, Cameron Stockenberg on the carry. He's brought down by Drew Sokka and Nico Garbus. Number 7, Morris in the jet sweep. Dropped down by number 44, Kyle Duncan. And number 13, Ethan Laxmunski. Number 2, Bravello with the return and a nice one. Puts out of bounds by number 9. Pass complete from Mason Davis to Drew Sokka. That's halftime. All right, good first half of play. Glen Elg Gladiators 14, Mount Hebron Vikings 7. Number 2, Cameron Stockenberg with the carry. Number 10, Drew Sokka in on the play. Back. Number 2, Stockenberg on carry, brought down by number 10, Drew Sokka, and number 52, Ben Carney. Pass complete to number 9, Daniel. Number 7, Morris in the carry. Pierce Pushak. And Ethan Lax-Munsky on the tackle. Dean Stockenberg in the carry, hit right away by number 64, Kevin Pack. Number 7, Morris. The extra point is no good. Number 13, Ethan Lax-Munsky in on the tackle. Set the kick. Garbus and Bavello deep. Christian Bavello on the return, tackled by number 9, Jelani Daniel. Drew Sokka with the run up the middle. Number 10, Drew Sokka up the middle again. And that is enough for Gladiator first down. Number 2, Christian Bavello on the carry. Cooper Sands Cone in the jet sweep. Christian Bavello with a nice run off the left side. There is a flag in the play.
Defense, back up! Back up! My conduct on defense, 15, half the distance!
Half the distance to the goal line. Keisha Jarvis with the carry. Number two, Tristan Novello with his third touchdown of the day. Number 10, Drew Sock and McCary. Stockenberg on the carry. 14 outs driving the play. Looks like holding on Mount Everett. Pass complete to number 9, Jelani Daniel. Number 14, Zach Megan on the carry. Seeing two guys in on the tackle, Tommy Curtis and Alex Dalton. Pass is intercepted by number 2, Tristan Bavallo. Trey Fleece on the carry again. Nice game in the play. 75, Marvin Mayo. Aria Battisfield with a great run. Drusoff on the carry. Trey Fleece with the carry off the right side. Nice game on the play. Brought down out of bounds from the 7, Marsh. Trey Fleece trips up, short game on the play. Drew Soccer on the left side, brought down by number 14, Zach Meggett. Tristan Bavallo, touchdown number 4 for him today, folks. Nice run, great run on the right side. Number 44, Zach Edwards with a nice tackle on the point after, 2-point conversion. Thank you. Number 9, Jelani Daniel with the recovery. Pass attempt incomplete to number 9, Daniel. Number 14, Zach Meggett. Kyle Duncan with a nice hit and held on to make the tackle. Pass attempt is incomplete. Pass attempt falls incomplete. 21 Cooper Sancone on the coverage, and that's a turnover on downs. First down, Gladiators. Good game.